bringing us into round 8, Merrick.
All right. So I had the knowledge checks of 11.
Okay. Tactically, they are likely going to dig in behind that console and mushroom and use as cover. They're lined up like a trench line, and they're going to count tactically on you being slowed by the river in front of them so you can't rush them. So they're probably just going to dig in. But
I have one idea. They got a big mushroom behind them, right?
Mm-hmm.
If I hit that with a grenade, would it maybe come down on them?
The mushrooms actually will take damage. Yeah. You can destroy mushrooms and they will no longer, you know, provide cover.
But I want it to just not, I want it to exist, but I want it to exist on top of their position.
He wants to take it down like a tree.
Yeah. So
timber?
Yeah, chop the right side and down it comes. So you either need to be really close or some kind of amazing distance called shot.
Or maybe a grenade shot aimed that hits two of them and maybe takes out part of the mushroom by chance.
Possibly.
Like, if I hit this area.
If you do damage to the mushroom, it's considered destroyed and is obliterated. If you want to do something fancy, then I'll have you make, you know, special college shots with penalties, using your explosives expertise, doing whatever backs that up, mechanics or whatever, to place the charge, as it were, to get the desired effect. But there will be a DC, there will be, you know, rolls, as opposed to just going, done.
Quick question. Yeah. These things right here?
Yep, those are generators. Power supply.
Yeah, I'm going to aim for those with a grenade.
Okay.
So yeah, that's totally what I'm doing.
They also have like a little antenna array on them, or there's one up the mushroom. Okay.
Ooh. Yeah. So I'm aiming for that.
Okay. So called shot, aim for the sensitive equipment. Okay. Where you're standing, you're literally shooting through a mushroom. So you need to move.
Oh. Okay.
So swing around the far side, hugging the tree bark, as it were. Come around the broadside.
Yeah. Give me a clean line of shot. Hopefully.
On the outside one, just barely. Notice the bottom of the stem, they briefly kind of show here. So your straight line of impact just kind of skirts, you know what I mean? Even it touches it, so I'd actually say that this thing has partial cover. Now, if you shot from the other side of the mushroom, you'd be okay.
Could I do that? That would have...
Jumping in front of Dr. Leth, and he enjoys cover from you.
Excuse me, doctor.
You move.
And I'll I line up a shot.
Okay. So with your base one attack bonus, you move while pulling out your gun?
Correct.
Okay. And now... You begin aiming, and
yes.
you'll finish the aim into the next round, because aiming is a full round action, right?
Yes.
Halfway through next round. So you begin the aim. You get in position, pull the gun, begin the aim. Rahal,